guys, welcome back to Gus Vloggers, and it's part two. And for some reason, Courtez Slush let me in my intro in here. So, speaking of intros, play that intro! Okay, so, time to begin the case. I order this meeting in session, or case, whatever. I order this case in session. So, it seems that you don't know the Book of Law rules? Is that true, little man? No, I read it. Scoop had to read it to me. Where even is Scoop? Oh, he's back at his house taking a snooze. His house is in Pennsylvania. So, fine. Or maybe he's just filming a Cotton XX music video. You like Cotton XX? Cotton XX is so bad. And that copy of Skeleton. Be quiet. Anyways, I know I was born at night, but it wasn't last night, you idiot. But of course I know the Book of Laws. Okay. Well, do you think you're cool? Of course I'm cool. I'm putting on my face to cover up my eyes. I'm jumping in my ride. I'm heading out to... So yeah, I'm super duper cool. No, you're not. So anyways, what we have to do is send you back to jail. Tomorrow will be your other Courtez day. Wait, we have to do this all over again? No, we'll just find out. Like, how long you'll be in jail and stuff like that. Oh, please don't make me be in jail for longer than last time at least. Maybe shorter than last time? Be quiet. This meeting is adjourned. Case! Shut up. Okay, I guess I'll go back to jail. Oh my gosh. That was the worst day of my life.
Oh my gosh, that was the best day of my life. I can't wait to do it all over again today.
No, actually, we have to go back to court today. At least I won't have to do that again. Oh, now let's put my shirt back on. This is why I never took my shirt off. That's better. Anyways. Is that a convenient vet I see in the distance? 6 hours into day three. 6 hours into day four. 6 hours into day five. He's officially late. It's 6:05 and he is so stupid. Who cares? Excuse me. Do you want me to fire you? Okay. This meeting was supposed to be adjourned a while ago.
Hello!
Do you know where Gus is? He has to use the restroom for 5 hours. Oh, so he's just not gonna be here until 11 o'clock at night? Come on. It's already 6 p.m. No, it's 6 in the morning. Still, 11 a.m. Let's just start it. This meeting is in session. So, what did you do wrong, little turd? I stole a pickle. Oh, yeah. But I swear it was an accident. Please, can I not be in jail for 7 years? Once I was 10 years old, my story tackled. You're an idiot. I didn't think you had the guts to say that. So I'm proud of you. 6 years. Yay! You're stupid. It's 5 years. I hate you. I hate your poop. 4 years? You smell like a piece of diaper. 3 years? I don't like your face. 2 years. Your butt is funny when you walk. 1 year. You are so short. You're out of jail. Just kidding! I'm back in jail for 8 years for trying to bribe me with insults. Yeah.
Does that mean I'll be in jail until I'm in high school? I really miss my mommy.
You're the one. You stole a pickle from her. Let's check your files. His file says that he didn't just steal a pickle, he stole a cucumber. You stole a cucumber as well?
Sorry, I thought it was a pickle.
Show the comparison of a cucumber and a pickle. Well, that's not a comparison at all. Be quiet, you stupid cucumber and pickle stealer. Who cares? They do look the same. Well, let's just see about that with sugar. Okay. Actually, I made an episode about this on my channel. Huh? What is your channel's name? Sugars Vegetable Comparisons. Let's check it out. Today I will be comparing a cucumber and a pickle. So bring them in. Dun dun. We will be munching on some pickles and cucumbers. So let's try the cucumber first. Now let's do the pickle. Both of those were so nasty. I'm never doing this again. No offense, fellow FBBI friend, but that was really bad. Huh? Like you could do better. I have done better. Oh. Who wants a Kool-Aid?
Ew, me.
They can't just leave in the middle of my session. Guess the jury can come closer, because I love you. Please help me. I still have this ice cream scooper. I love you. Three, ain't that true? Two, and I hope you never lie, just tell the truth. One, yes, I love you. Maybe we can play Leapfrog again. And Roy, don't forget to put in the cinematic music this time. I didn't, you did. I'm just a filmer, you're the editor. Shut up, Roy. I need someone else to say it because it doesn't work when I say it. Oh, I'm related to you guys, so I can say it. Roll the cinematics! I've been waiting for this moment. It's good to be alive right about now. End me, please. I love you. Now, how do I get this bad boy unscrewed? What I need is a hammer. Don't you need screwdriver? Shut up, Roy. Now, I guess I'll get a screwdriver. My invisible screwdriver doesn't work. I guess I'll have to get a real one like a doofus. So I could get an actual screwdriver and do what Roy says, but I could also disobey Roy because he's an idiot. So I think I'll disobey him. Wow, after that, I'm probably gonna get a big yellow scab on my leg. Great, time to go back to the coal house. Gus, I think it's time for you to go to Courtez. No. So let's go. Okay, so now that we're in the Courtez, I need to call this meeting in session. Case. Stop. Okay, this case is in session. Excuse me? What do you want, Gus?
I have to use the restroom. You really think you're gonna pull a fast one on me?
Well, I'm really gullible, so of course. Go.
okay. I went by and asked Spangle to come pick me up. So roll the cinematics. I guess I can't bail Gus out. I'm gonna have to go back and count my coins. So, how long am I gonna be in jail? Well, if you wanna find that out, then let's go back to Courtez. Oh. Ow, my leg! Ow! Sorry. I wanted it to actually be interesting. So, what do you want? Well, you're in jail, so. How long? Same time as Zippy. Wait a minute. So, I have to spend the next 7 years with him? 8 years, actually. I don't care.
Is that you, Spangle?
Yeah, I'm here to bail you out. Did you pay the money?
No, I'm not bailing you out. I'm steal you.
Wait, are you sure you're kidnapping me?
No, just come with me.
Yay.